So, sir, you've taught us about this beautiful thing about really bringing your inner world to a character that you're playing. So many times you're on the set and you don't have enough time to bring an intense inner world to your character. How do you do that in, say, just 5 minutes?
So I think this 5 minute question will come more in an audition situation than in a shoot situation, because on shoot, mostly you know what's your scene for the next day and you can prepare. But let's just say it's an audition, because that's a place where you have gone and you've just got the script and they're saying, boss, I only have time for you now and we only have 5 minutes. So can you please go through it and be ready? At the end of the day, it's just simple logic. You just have to optimize your resources best, right? So if your resource is 5 minutes of time, then you have to optimize that. Now, how to do that is by not trying and achieving everything. Maybe when you read the script, you probably will recognize 5 beautiful things that you can play with. Mm. You know, maybe you're able to recognize 5 different aspects that you can play with. Mm. But if you try and play with all 5 in 5 minutes and prepare that, it may not work. So sometimes it's important to just give the main emotion, just do justice to the main emotion, or do justice to the main objective. So every scene has 2 things. One is the objective of the scene, which is what is the purpose of the character in the scene, what is it that you have to achieve, right? That's not the scene, that's what is underneath the scene, right? And the other is, what is the emotion that you need to reach to do justice to it? So when you have just 5 minutes, you should only focus on these 2 things. That what is the purpose of this scene? Understand that really well. And what emotion can I, kind of imbibe so that I can do justice to that purpose. And then only focus that and give it your 100% in that moment. Because the rest of the things, the other 4 things, for example, they may come, may not come. If they come, great, because then you've added layer. But you didn't start by doing all 5. Because in 5 minute preparation, you can't do everything. You know, so you should just do 1 or 2 things and do them right. So it may not be the most inner world, and when I say inner world, as in, you know, maybe not 100% in the character's thoughts or 100% in the character's emotion. In 5 minutes, you can probably be 70% of that or 80% of that.
And it's okay to be 70%, sir.
Yes. We don't realize it's the pressure of doing 100% which makes us do 20%.
Yeah.
Always.
Yeah.
So you be okay with, I will give my 60%. And you can only give 60, no, when you have 5 minutes. How can you give 100 when you have 5 minutes? And when you start with that acceptance, I will only give my 60, you'll actually end up giving 80. So just do less, but do that very well. I think that's how you should do it when you have lesser time. Do less, but do that less really well. And when you do that less really well, the other elements will also start working.